Why use a chatbot when you can put a face to your brand? Embed a VideoAsk widget to personally greet visitors to your website. Here's a VideoAsk that I've created to qualify leads coming to my website. I want this to show up on my homepage so that it's the first thing visitors see when they land here. To embed the widget, I'll go to the Share and Embed panel and navigate to the Widget tab. Here's where you can make a few aesthetic adjustments, like changing the widget's shape, choosing where it shows up on the page, adding a call to action, and playing around with the color. And since this is going on my homepage, I want to make it dismissible, meaning people can close it if they're not ready to see me just yet. You can click through to get a preview of how your widget will look. Once it's set up the way that you like it, here we have the embed code ready to copy. The idea is to paste the widget code inside the body tags of a page or in the footer. I'll show you an example of what this process looks like using website builder Squarespace, but remember, it might look a bit different depending on which platform you use. In Squarespace, I'll click Pages, scroll down to find the home page, and then click on the settings icon here. Under Advanced, I'll paste the code that I copied earlier and click Save. And once it reloads, you'll see the widget pop up in the corner. Fabulous! Keep in mind, if you want to make tweaks to your widget after publishing it to your website, you'll need to recopy and repaste the code for the changes to be reflected. Check out the VideoAsk Help Center for tips on embedding a widget on different platforms and for more advanced embed options.